Bob and Regina Zellerbach. Of course I know these two. Regina here is the chairwoman of Wayne Enterprises.
You can't trust anyone in Gotham. Least of all those you call friend. Your parents learned that the hard way.
They're waiting for you in hell!
Then it just felt light. Like I could do whatever I wanted. No guilt, no consequence.
Penguin isn't the only child of Arkham. There are others whose families were destroyed by Wayne. They'll make Gotham pay for his sins.
But what would Harvey think? The two of us working together? Are we alone?
Yeah, we're alone.
Let's get out of here.
The GCPD has orders to take you in. After tonight, I can't stand in their way anymore.
Sorry, ladies and gents, as you might have guessed, there's been a change to tonight's program. We need a new moderator. You there? Yes! You! Thank you for volunteering.
My downtrodden brothers and sisters of Gotham, you have nothing to fear. We are the children of Arkham.
Mayor Dent. You know, I always assumed Harvey would win, but not like this.
Won by default. He's probably pissed he didn't get his landslide fair and square.
Hey, Harvey's going to be okay.
You don't know that. I keep wondering. Why did you do it? Harvey needed you. Why save me? Harvey's your best friend. I'm nothing to you.
I need you as an ally.
So it all boils down to strategy, then. I don't think I can do this.
What are you talking about?
I don't want to see what... I just can't, okay? I have to go.
It's okay. I get it.
You do?
I don't blame you for not wanting to be here.
Thanks. Please, Bruce, don't tell him I was here. I don't think he'd understand.
Gotham is still reeling after last week's mayoral debate. With the drugging and subsequent murder of Mayor Hamilton Hill, Harvey Dent was left running unopposed. After a rather lackluster election, Mayor Dent was sworn in from his hospital bed. Word is, he's still recovering from major injuries
Bruce.
Sustained at the event.
Harvey, I am so sorry this happened.
Hey, come on. It's not your fault.
Well, I'm sorry anyway.
I haven't actually seen it yet. You've had me wrapped up this whole time. Numbed beyond belief. Maybe it's not that bad. I mean, my family, we heal quick.
Hey, I'm sure it'll heal up nicely. You'll have some scarring, but it won't be that bad.
Optimism, right? Scars are cool. Rugged. Manly.
Exactly.
Oh, what have you got there?
I brought you some flowers. Though I see I'm not the first.
Yeah, well, my mother and my secretary. Every sick boy's dream. One woman I thought would visit, or at least call, hasn't. Selena's been a no-show. I thought she'd at least come by to congratulate me, if nothing else. Guess we weren't as close as I thought. Guess I can't blame her, the way I look now.
She was here.
What? When?
I met her coming in. She said she had to go.
Oh. Thanks for letting me know. I am glad you're here, though. God, it's been infuriating. Just sitting here and having nothing but time to think about what happened. I wish I could make myself turn it off completely. Watching footage of the debate over and over. Look at me, preaching it. What a great guy you are while I go and get my face bashed in. It's easy. Every news station is showing it.
Harvey, what you did for me at the debate, I'm sorry that I put you in that situation.
I was helpless, Bruce. Helpless. I couldn't do anything. Ping would have just beaten me to death right there in front of everyone. He wanted to.
Hey, thanks. What they did to Hill, to the moderator, I have to live with that.
But you heard them up there. The penguin and that maniac on screen. Oh, this isn't over. I need to stay ahead of them. They're trying to cause discord. That stunt at the debate was just the first step.
Batman stopped them from killing you the other night, but they will try again.
I won't hide from them, Bruce. The tonight speech, they'll know where I stand.
Wait, tonight? I thought you were supposed to be recovering.
My assistant is on her way to pick me up. At the election, I was able to talk the hospital into releasing me early. Not that they're too happy about it. All the doctors keep telling me to take it easy. But how can I? Stay in the chair, Mr. Dent.
Do what you need to do, Harvey. I know how important this election is to you.
Thanks. I'm glad to know that someone around here understands that. Come on, you do the same in my position. Which is why I won't even try to tell you to not look into those tapes. I know how much you loved your father, Bruce. I know that debate was hard on you, too. Finding out your dad drugged Esther Cobblepot. Hill admitting to having both of them killed. It's a lot to process. I'm sorry.
Oswald and I were best friends when we were kids. I knew his mother. Talked to her.
Look, I realize what a terrible friend I've been to you. I was so focused on the campaign, I thought distancing myself from you was the only option. I'm sorry.
Thanks, Harvey. I appreciate that.
I'll make it up to you. What is that?
Batman symbol.
Coming from near the GCPD? That's one way to get the guy's attention.
And look, I should get going, Harv.
What? Already? What else do you have to do? My assistant won't be here for another hour.
I have a call to make. I'm sorry, Harvey, it can't wait.
I think rich people are always on the phone.
It's a curse.
Well, go on then. Wouldn't want you to keep them waiting.
You rest up, Harv.
Thanks, Bruce.
Unit 6 in pursuit of suspects westbound on 15th Street.
Is it the Children of Arkham? Can you confirm?
Negative. They're taking shots at us whenever we get close.
Understood. Stay on them. We'll think of something.
A little help would be nice.
Hang in there, all right?
Oh, they knew we'd be there, Jim. We don't have enough officers to deal with this.
Look, everyone's stretched thin. I'm doing what I can. I have to go.
That light has a bat on it, Jim.
You give me a number to call, I'll rethink my methods. I'm just glad I got your attention. I didn't have a lot of options. So, here we are.
Not a bad idea. I'm impressed.
I have good ones every now and then. I'd rather have you arrested than come to you for help. But the truth is, we're desperate. I'm calling a truce, just for tonight.
Bring me up to speed.
Right. Rene Montoya, one of my officers.
The one who tried to shoot me?
I know, but hear me out. She's trying to clear her name after those animals manipulated her into killing Falcone. She's supposed to be on leave, but she got a tip on the Children of Arkham's chemical stash, went rogue. She's out there alone, and I can't spare anyone to back her up. I told her to wait, but this is personal.
I'll find her. We'll take down the Children of Arkham together.
That's what I like to hear. These Children of Arkham are everywhere all of a sudden. Where the hell they all come from? I never heard of them before. Then that debate.
You want answers? Ask Oswald Cobblepot.
Cobblepot? I'll bring him in for questioning.
Gordon, this is Schultz. Over.
Gordon here.
We got a problem with the mayor, sir.
What happened? Is he okay?
I don't know. We lost him. He took off and left us behind.
Christ, one more crisis I can't deal with right now. We've got to keep both Montoya and Dent safe. Somehow.
I'm on it. You there?
Always.
Launch the drones. I need eyes on the city.
Lucius has made some upgrades. I'll let him explain.
Who are you talking to? You got a whole team or something?
A friend who can help us.
That friend got a name?
All right, patching you through to R&D in Wayne Enterprises.
Batman, so listen. The first model was only equipped for visual surveillance, but seeing how you use them at the skyline, I thought you'd need an audio feed as well. The microphones are incredibly sensitive. They can pick up sounds from up to 500 yards. In some cases, you'll even be able to hear through walls.
Nice work.
Thanks. I'll talk to you soon.
Any idea where they might be?
Montoya's car was spotted crossing the bridge to Arkham Island. Could be where the handoff is happening.
What about Dent?
I'm probably headed to his acceptance speech. I just left the hospital and we lost sight of him.
Barrels of this stuff to transfer. And not a big window to unload all of that.
They said they wanted it done tonight, so it's gotta be done. You wanna argue with them? Be my guest. You just keep an eye out for that cop.
Nobody move! This is the police!
Get her!
No, please, just leave it. It's not gonna get any better.
But you're bleeding.
Then let Gotham see it.
Is that?
No, I told you it's fine.
That car's been behind us since the hospital.
God, is this guy trying to drive us off the road? What the? Oh, damn it!
Headed to the construction site. Send whatever men you can spare after Dent.
I'll round up what officers I can. Gonna have to head out there myself, too. I know this is risky, Batman. Just be careful.
Unit 6, requesting backup. Corner of 15th and Main. We got a major disturbance here. Several armed suspects on the loose.
Ah!
got this one.
Oh, can you hear me?
Batman, look out!
It's over. Drop the gun.
Look, I promise I'm not gonna shoot you, okay? I used to think you were a threat, but I was wrong. We both have much bigger problems right now. I'm sorry. Can you forgive me?
It's okay. It's in the past. I forgive you.
Thank you. It means a lot coming from you. I don't know what I was thinking coming out here alone. I nearly blew it. I could be dead. Or you could be dead.
Good instincts, but you need to think things through. Be patient. Don't rush. I may not be there to save you next time.
Yeah, I owe you big for this one. I still don't understand how they knew I was coming.
Heads up. The cops just sent 3 black and whites to stop our guys going after Dent. The chatter sounds like Gordon's with them.
Someone's gotta help Gordon. They know he's coming. Go. I'll see what I can find here. I'm not giving up on this.
Alfred.
Are you all right?
Yeah, but they knew I was coming. They seemed to be getting info on the GCPD's whereabouts. Not sure how. I need an update on Harvey.
Bringing it up now.
Deborah, get down!
Mr. Dent, what did you do to him?
I said get back in the car! There's more of them coming!
Put down your weapon! There's too many of them! Everybody, take cover!
You'd better get down there.
On my way.
Self-defense, he says. New mayor's pretty tough, turns out. Killed one of those guys attacking him with his bare hands.
Dent did that.
Guess the fella's lucky Dent got to him before you did, huh?
You have something to say, then say it.
We all know how you operate. You like to see them hurt, don't you? They're not dead, but they wish they were. At least this one died quick.
We got our asses handed to us.
They knew you were coming.
How? We've been using a secure channel. You saying we got a leak? Gordon to command. Anyone there?
Command here. What is it, Gordon?
Turn that off.
What?
It's been compromised. The children of Arkham are listening in on the GCPD's communications.
Gordon, command!
I'm gonna look into this. I'll let you know what I find. GCPD's been compromised. The children of Arkham were listening the whole time.
How?
That's what I'm going to find out. Alfred, I'm sending over evidence of some kind of encrypted communication signal.
It's coming up on my screen now, but I'm afraid it looks like a bunch of gibberish to me.
I need to go to Wayne Tower and look into this. Get me Lucius on the line.
Yes, right away.
If the public finds out the police aren't able to communicate...
We'll fix this, Alfred. We'll make it right. We just have to stay focused.
Yeah, I admire your determination, sir.
Just be careful, Bruce.
I have Lucius on the line now.
Bruce, are you there? I'm looking at this data Alfred sent me. It's messy.
I have to know what the children of Arkham are doing. How fast can you decrypt?
It's a tough one, but I should have it cracked soon if you can meet me at Wayne Tower.
Already on my way. Almost there, Lucius.
I'll meet you down in the lab. Some aspects of the Children of Arkham surveillance are worrying.
Great.
Bruce.
Chairwoman.
I didn't think you'd be here. I was, I used to look to Thomas for guidance in hard times. Must seem silly. After everything that's happened. You know what they say about old habits.
Yeah, I miss them too. Both of them.
I know. Every day, I wish a father was still with us. He was wise beyond his years. And Martha, she was such a delight to have around. I've been called in for an emergency board meeting.
I wasn't told about it.
You weren't invited, Bruce. You are the topic of discussion for the board. They want to decide what your future at this company will be. Whether to dismiss you or not. You have to understand, Bruce, this company is bigger than any one individual. We have to keep face. And after this scandal...
What? They can't fire me.
It's possible they can. It's the most logical solution, with the business in jeopardy. It doesn't mean I have to agree with it, though.
Bruce, I've got something. You need to get down here. Now!
I worked with your parents for years, and neither of them gave any indication of foul play. How could you have ever known?
Bruce!
You're nothing like him, Bruce. We always build up the people closest to us when they fall.
Then go tell that to the board.
What do you think I'm trying to do, Bruce? I'm not your enemy. You should remember that. Don't forget who your allies are, Mr. Wayne. I'll come find you after.
I'll be right down, Lucius.
Good to hear she's still in your corner.
Spying on my conversations again?
Hey, I'm looking out for you. There have been whispers that the board was going to take action against you. If you lose the company, Batman will take a massive hit too. I know the cave is well equipped, but all of this is owned and paid for by the company.
It doesn't matter what the board does. We'll be fine. I'm not going to let anything get in the way of what we're doing down here.
Try saying that when you can't access this wing anymore.
Right now, finding out how the Children of Arkham are spying on the police is more important. What have you got?
It's Wayne Tech, Bruce. As you know, Wayne Enterprises is a telecommunications giant. If someone were to, say, build a backdoor into that tech...
You're telling me the Children of Arkham hacked into this system?
So that's the thing. Do you want the good news, or the bad news. You're not gonna like it.
No shortage of bad news lately. Might as well just pile more on.
Well, you see this back door they're using? I built it.
You? What are you talking about?
When your mission as Batman started, you needed a way to monitor the city. Well, this is how. I piggybacked Batman's surveillance onto Wayne Enterprises' signal.
If the Children of Arkham have access to the same system, does that mean they know my identity?
It looks like they've only accessed the GCPD so far. Not a lot of activity otherwise.
I'll have Alfred warn Gordon. The GCPD needs to get rid of their Wayne Tech devices.
Smart move. I've encrypted our access. I can fortify it, but it's going to take longer to force them out of the system. The question remains, how did the Children of Arkham find out about the back door in the first place? They shouldn't have been able to find it, not unless they knew what they were looking for.
When the cops raided the manor, they seized every computer belonging to Wayne Enterprises. Mayor Hill must have given them to the Children of Arkham.
Trying to save himself, I'm sure. I'm gonna keep working on this Children of Arkham business. See if there's a way to shut down their access entirely.
We'd better lock this stuff down, just in case. I always wonder why you had a table that could hide itself. Guess it's coming in pretty handy now.
Trust me. It was much more paranoia than precaution.
Ooh, what's this?
Something I'm still working on. Some new armament to assist you in the field. There's only so much you can do on your own. But it's not really ready yet.
Thermal vision? You've been busy, haven't you, Lucius? Not sure I'll ever get the first one back from Selina.
Wonder if that's the only thing she stole. A new sticky bomb I developed. The signal is activated on the underside. Attach it wherever you need. Then detonate it remotely with your gauntlet. Boom.
Nice.
Be careful. Those things pack a serious punch.
Tiffany's really taking after you. And Luke, stubborn as always.
I think of what Gotham has become. And I think of them. They give me all the reason I need to work with Batman. He's the only one that will truly protect them.
And he will, Lucius. Always. Looks like another invaluable piece of Lucius Fox technology. Looks like Regina's headed to my office. I should go.
And before you do... Here. Get that back to the Bat computer. It'll install the added security measures. You'll also have all the info I found on the Children of Arkham's activity within the system.
Thanks, Lucius.
I've always got your back, Batman. Now get out of here. Regina doesn't like to be kept waiting.
Mr. Wayne. Bruce. Open up.
I thought maybe you'd left.
Yeah, right.
Well, the board has voted.
And have they sent the chairwoman to wield the axe?
You're being asked to step down from your position as CEO. Effective immediately. At least until this whole mess gets cleaned up.
I won't do it.
Bruce.
This is my company. My name.
And that name is exactly why we're in this situation. This isn't a request, Bruce. I asked to slow all this down, but the press release is going out as we speak. There will be a public event in the morning where you will formally announce your resignation. I'm sorry, Bruce. I tried to fight for you. The board believes this is the only logical course of action.
Well, you should have fought harder. The board would have listened to you.
They'd already made up their minds. I did what I could. You have to trust me on that. Our stock is tanking. The board is losing confidence. Wayne Enterprises needs a new face. They already had a candidate in mind. I thought it was... I was outvoted. Remember, he'd only be interim CEO. Just until this mess gets cleared up.
And who would that be?
Oswald Cobblepot.
Bruce, old boy. Good to see you again.
Motherfucker.
What a chilly greeting.
As you know, Oswald's parents were, well, victims of your father's actions. This company was built on the land he stole from the Cobblepot family.
Well, the board thought having me step in would be a good PR move.
What better way to show Gotham that Wayne Enterprises is committed to righting the wrongs of the past?
Happy to help any way I can. People aren't much behind the Wayne name now. And considering that your parents stole from mine...
I hear you've been keeping yourself pretty busy, Oswald. You sure you can handle this? I mean, wasn't there a revolution that you had to handle?
I'm a brilliant multitasker.
The board has complete confidence in Mr. Cobblepot. As his resume goes into great detail, his endeavors in England have been quite successful. Besides, the company basically runs itself at this point. The CEO is mostly a figurehead. Don't make this harder than it has to be.
I refuse to hand my company over to a criminal.
Don't do this, Bruce.
Oh, don't worry now. I'm going to take good care of this place.
I'm afraid we need you to leave the building immediately. We'll have your personal effects sent to you.
Congratulations, Bruce. I couldn't be prouder of you. Alfred. Oh, how sweet. Graduation present. Surely we could let him take this along. Oh, Bruce. Clumsy, clumsy. No wonder you're not being trusted with nice things anymore.
I'll call someone in to clean that up. Bruce! I need security in here, right now!
No, what was that
for? This is a disaster!
You've lost your bloody mind!
Bruce, stop this!
Get him out of my office!
Let's go.
I'm so sorry, Mr. Cobblepot. I'll go fetch the medic.
That's very kind of you, Regina. Thank you.
Bruce! They're out of their minds. They can't do this to you.
This isn't over yet, Lucius.
The entrance.
I took care of it.
We can't let anyone find out what's down there, Bruce. There are ways they could get in. You know that.
Just stay out of it. Don't go near it, and they won't be able to connect it to you.
It's not that easy.
Lucius,
I need to know there's someone I can trust on the inside.
I'm here for you, Bruce. I've always been here for you, not them. If I stay, I'll have to stop working on our side project. That means no new tech, no repairs if you need them. I could keep an eye on things for you. Let you know what they're up to. Feed you what information I can.
No, Lucius, I need you to stay here.
But...
You're the only ally I have in this building. It's important. I need you to be my eyes and ears.
All right, I can do that.
Keep Oswald out of R&D. Let me know if anything comes up.
Keep that drive safe.
On the issue at a press event tomorrow morning, where we'll learn more about his decision to step down. More on that in a moment.
I still can't believe it.
Which part?
I wish life were easier for you, Bruce. It's just one thing after another.
I don't know. Having it easy sounds a little boring.
Perhaps that's why you never take a vacation. Lieutenant Gordon, he said there's nothing to be done about Oswald Cobblepot. All his records are spotless. He needs proof to dig further.
Penguin's slippery, all right. With the Children of Arkham accessing Wayne Tech, I have to figure out what their next move is. Bring up a searchable network of all possible electronic traffic related to Wayne Enterprises. If the Children of Arkham are in our system, all of this is potentially accessible.
All of this?
Lucius was very thorough. It means that they could have eyes and ears into almost everything in Gotham. Just like Batman. They had access to the GCPD, we know that. The real question is, what else they'd be interested in? Filter for possible targets based on known Children of Arkham activity. Patients committed to Arkham going back 20 years.
A rather extensive list.
With my father's signature as the transferring doctor. Security footage.
These date back decades.
Alfred, the video at the debate. It's real. This is how they found their evidence. Something Hill did gave them access. At least now I know the truth. City Hall. Record of Gotham mayors.
Hill had been in office for so long, it's hard to remember a time when he wasn't mayor.
Look at this. Theodore Cobblepot, deceased 2 weeks before the election.
No, I... Yes. Yes, I know it takes time,
but... understatement of the century, considering I've got at least one of my guys in the ER.
Yes. Just please let me know when it happens. The Children of Arkham aren't going to wait on us.
Suppose I can understand the truth of that.
Harvey has no idea. It's impossible to tell if the children of Arkham have access to this, but if they do, any action he takes against them, they'll see coming.
Are you done here, sir?
Not yet. Wonder if they've cleared out all the Wayne tech.
This is ridiculous, Gordon. Do you know how much all this equipment costs? We don't have the budget to replace it all.
It's a risk we've got to take, Commissioner. If the children of Arkham can hack into our systems, we're completely ineffective.
And you think going into situations completely blind is any better?
Considering the alternative, yes.
Sounds like they've got the situation under control.
Good. One less problem to deal with. Gotham Courthouse. All public records pass through this place. Now look at this. Oswald's public record. None of this is right.
His whole criminal history doesn't exist as far as the rest of the world is concerned.
This must be what the board saw.
Not a blemish in sight.
I've seen enough. I have to go warn Harvey. Keep an eye on this, Alfred, and have Lucius look into it as well. We need to find a way to lock them out.
Very good, sir.
Mr. Wayne, welcome. You can go on in. I'm back. Yes, that's right. The back tire. I'll need a rental in the meantime.
Harvey?
Back here, Bruce. Take a seat. I'll be right out.
Oh, come on, not today. Stop. Come on, it has to stop.
You need some help back there?
No, I'm fine.
Well, it's as good as it's gonna get. You know, Bruce, I've been looking forward to this my entire career. The day Harvey Dent takes his official portrait as mayor of Gotham. And he looks like this. Glad you survived the trip up here, Bruce.
You want to tell me what's going on? I didn't keep you waiting that long, did I?
I have reason to believe you're being watched.
You sound paranoid, Bruce.
The children of Arkham are hacking into the GCPD. They're likely keeping tabs on you, too.
I'll handle it. Thank you, Bruce.
Children of Arkham jump me. God, it's only getting worse.
It's out of control.
I can't stop it.
This can't continue. What are you gonna do to stop them?
Not enough. Never enough.
Harvey Dent does everything by the book, to the letter of the law. But that isn't working.
I'm sure it is. He's turning things around.
Barely. Slowly.
I'd like to see you do better. Watch me. Now are you gonna fix this mess?
Simple. Easy.
You're doing fine, Harv. Don't...
None of us are doing fine!
Sorry. Sorry about that, Bruce. I guess I got a little lost there. I'm probably not getting enough sleep these days.
Look, we're both under a lot of stress right now. We should be able to lean on each other.
Stronger together, right?
It's the only way.
Mr. Dent? The photographer's ready for you.
Thank you, Deborah. I'll be right out.
Please, Bruce. Don't tell anyone about this. If anyone finds out or thinks I'm not fit to be mayor...
Your secret's safe with me, Harvey.
Thanks, Bruce. I owe you. Again. Again and again. See you around, Bruce.
An interview with the Children of Arkham's leader. I wonder how Vicky managed to score that.
Bruce?
Have you seen today's copy of the Gazette?
It just arrived a moment ago. It seems Miss Vale has been talking to some very interesting people. People the Batman would like to find. Do you think she would be willing to help you? She may be the only lead we have on the Children of Arkham's leader.
Yeah, if she's been able to talk to their leader, then by extension, so can we.
You think she'd hand that information over to Bruce Wayne?
Unlikely. I stonewalled her at the GCPD after Falcone was shot. I can't afford to waste time with Vicky. Let's offer her a chat with Batman.
Good idea, sir.
Can you scramble the line?
Right away.
Vale.
I saw your story in the Gazette this morning. I want to talk.
Who is this?
I think you know exactly who this is.
Batman.
Investigative journalism suits you.
I like to think so.
I've been meaning to thank you. What you did at the debate.
I'm not sure I would have made it out of there otherwise. I'd say I owe you one.
Meet me at sundown. Cobblepot Park.
Deal.
Strange place to meet.
Wasn't sure you were gonna show. Gotta admit, part of me thought it was a prank call.
I said I'd be here, didn't I?
Good to know. So, Batman, I'll skip the obvious question. The Children of Arkham seem to be your latest target. We all know their methods are extreme, but what about their message? Their leader claims that Gotham's elite have been abusing their power, often at the expense of ordinary citizens. For the record, do you think there's any validity to what they're saying? In your opinion?
I don't want this conversation recorded.
I thought we were here for an interview.
Turn it off.
Fine. Their message is picking up traction, especially since the interview.
I need to know everything they told you.
Does no one read anymore? It was a lot of posturing and grandiose monologuing, really. We're going to purge the city of corruption, sort of thing. Not great from an investigative standpoint, but the public will eat it up. Part of the job, you know? If that's the only reason you called me, you should really just read it yourself.
Gotham needs to know how dangerous the Children of Arkham really are. You are hiding the truth.
Huh. My editor says the physical copies are practically sold out. I'd say the truth is getting out there. It just may not be the side you like. But that's why I'm here. To get the other half I'm missing.
Where did you meet? How did they contact you?
Yeah, okay, I'm gonna stop you right there. I'm not selling out a source. Not even for Batman. The circumstances of that meeting are confidential. Just like this one. I'm sure you wouldn't want me telling everyone how to get a hold of you.
I'm going to need you to be more helpful than that, Miss Vale.
Save the dramatics for those who deserve it. Bruce Wayne would be a good start. I still want to believe he's a good guy too, but with the information that surfaced, everyone's angry. Everyone wants him to answer for what his family did. Everyone. Except for you. Why haven't you gone after him yet? No way he just slipped under your radar.
I'm not protecting Bruce Wayne.
Maybe not. But in this case, doing nothing sure sends a strong statement. Don't think people haven't noticed. I don't know if you have some connection with him. Maybe there's more to this story than I realize. But you can't ignore the facts. Whether he intended to or not, his family has been stealing from innocent people for years. So, what are you gonna do about it? What is Batman doing to protect them from Bruce Wayne? The people want to know.
Believe me, I'll make sure Bruce Wayne's debt is repaid.
Gotham will be glad to hear it. Thank you. Good luck with the Children of Arkham. I'll be sure your message gets out.
Please, Miss Vale, think what you want about Bruce Wayne, but I need to find the Children of Arkham before they hurt anyone else.
You're right. You upheld your end. God, I could lose my job for this, but... Here. This is where we met for the interview. Just please, don't tell anyone I gave this to you.
Everything's dark, quiet. It's empty.
No sign of the Children of Arkham? They may not have gone far. They should be there.
No security, no emergency staff. If Vicky's right, it shouldn't be this quiet.
Be on your guard. I'll continue monitoring the drone feeds from here.
Thanks. Go and have a look around. There's a body here. Likely the work of the Children of Arkham. I'm gonna look around, see what they've been up to. He's been dead for a while from the looks of it. One of the Children of Arkham. Loyalty doesn't get you much with these people, does it?
Seems strange.
There's something else. He was shot dead center. Twice. Executed.
It outlived his usefulness, I suppose.
This man's veins. They look like Montoya's veins after she was drugged, only there's so much worse. The same drug from the debate.
I feared we hadn't seen the last of it.
There's no puncture mark here. No entry point for an injection.
So, how did it get in his body?
They've been referencing the map. Whatever they're building must hinge on it somehow. A detonation device, but it's disabled.
They must have intended to hook it up to something.
The timer is set for 27 minutes and 13 seconds.
From now?
The numbers aren't moving. Doesn't seem to be counting down yet. This depot is pretty centrally located. This is how they were timing their route. Alfred, what stations are within a 27-minute train ride from this depot?
Looking into the transportation database now. Sir, there's just one. Mercy Street Station.
It's one of the busiest places in the city. Thousands of people go in and out every hour. These barrels match the shrapnel that I found at the docks. What exactly are they planning to release? someone's been practicing chemistry. Something spilled here. This is the drug they've been using. Refined. It's the same as the one given to Montoya and Harvey. This solvent increases dermal permeability. Looks like they ran out of the absorbing agent. This train car has been modified.
How do you mean?
Clearly the holding tank. It's empty, for now. Easy access. The train car was raised to make working beneath it easier. They wanted to get this done fast. Looks like some kind of sprinkler system.
Doubtful they're planning to put out fires.
The train car is their delivery system.
Maximum coverage.
This wouldn't work. I need to know where their target is. The modified train car is going to be sent to Mercy Street Station. They're manufacturing the drug so that it can be absorbed through the skin. Traces of both chemicals here. The drug is being modified here. They're changing it. The drug. The children of Arkham must have found a way to weaponize it. With a drug that can absorb into skin, it will affect hundreds of people at once. They're loading the modified drug into the tanks on the train cars, dispersing it through the sprinklers. The timers are set to go off just as it rolls in over the crowds.
We aren't prepared to contain something of that scale. Releasing a drug like that in so populated an area would be devastating.
They could infect the entire city if they had enough.
Good thing you reduced their supply at the construction site.
Thankfully, there wasn't enough of the chemical to mix with the rest of the stockpile of drugs.
There's a train coming. Take cover.
If I'd known you were gonna make me lug this thing myself, I would have worn more comfortable shoes.
Just add it to the list of your mistakes. Must be why you didn't come through on your last assignment.
We're down to our last few barrels since Batman screwed up the transfer.
We'll have to make do, I guess.
Okay, you two, get these mixed, loaded onto the train.
This way.
Their leader is here, with Catwoman.
Catwoman?
She's got more of that absorbing agent.
She must have a good reason for being there.
Doesn't sound like she's too happy to be here.
She might need your help.
We're done here, right?
Not yet.
No. There's no part two of this. I got what you wanted. I'm done.
You might as well come out, Batman. I know you're here.
No way. I did not bring him here. I honored our deal.
Oh, I know you did. But now, you're a loose end. Surrender. Unless you'd like to see firsthand what a critical dose looks like. She joined poor Esther Cobble.
I know what you have planned with the Skyrail. It's not going to happen.
Then killing you both will have to be a consolation prize.
Thanks, Mats.
Train's ready! Move on!
Don't pass out on me. Come on, Bats.
Should have gone after.
Shut up. I'm gonna get you somewhere safe. Just stay with me. Stay here, okay? Just don't move.
Thank you, Selena.
Don't thank me yet. Shit. You're lucky you were wearing that suit. You know that was stupid, right?
What?
Showing up at that train depot. Taking on their leader alone. Repeat after me, Bruce. I am not invincible, and painkillers do not solve the problem. You weren't gonna take them down on your own.
I'll be sure to keep that in mind.
Suddenly so agreeable. I don't think you're getting very far with a shoulder like this.
Oh, great.
You can stay here until morning. Feel like I owe you anyway. That's twice now. You just keep adding things to my list, don't you?
Selena.
I told you I don't like owing people. Probably best to lie low for now anyway. I don't want the children of Arkham finding this place. I had it handled, you know. With their leader. I had a plan.
I was there tracking the children of Arkham. I had no idea you'd be there.
Must have been quite the surprise.
Yeah, it was.
That was gonna be my ticket out of here. One last job to get the goons off my back. So much for that. Thanks again, Bats.
There is another way out. We can take them down together.
Wouldn't that be cute? The dynamic duo fighting crime.
Being serious.
I know. Things have a habit of not working out for me on the duo front. Oh, look who's back.
Hey, little one.
I don't think she likes you. Okay, she really doesn't like you.
I'm not sure I care much for her either.
Way to win her over. Cut it out. This really hasn't been your week, has it?
You think? I lost my company, my reputation, and I find out my father was...
Just like everyone else. They've all got something to hide, Bruce. Every last one of them. Even the so-called good guys. There's always something.
I'm starting to see that for myself.
Even you have your secrets. Those things you hide from the world and won't let anyone else see.
I don't have any secrets from you.
You know, I have heard that 1,000 times, but you might be the first to actually mean it. You're a good man, Bruce. But good men don't lie with thieves. I know what I am. No noble intentions. Just the thrill of breaking what they say can't be broken. Knowing there's no safe I can't crack.
That's not all you are. I think that's just what you want people to believe.
You put a lot of faith in someone who doesn't deserve it. I've stolen from corrupt jerks like Hill, but I've taken plenty from good people, too. For what? Some shiny new toys and a crappy apartment on the edge of town? The high is nice, but it wears off. Then you look around and see nothing. So you get back out there. Try and chase that feeling down.
You're not alone, okay? I'm here for you.
Thanks, Bats.
This is nice.
Did you mean to say that out loud?
Mm.
I'll make it up to you. Do I have to do all the work myself? Or are you gonna undo this for me?
Let me help you.
It's what you do best, isn't it? Are you trying to tease me, Bats?
Is it working? Rise and shine.
Not yet. I'm starving.
Well, I guess that means I'm making breakfast.
Wow. You even know how to work a toaster, rich kid?
I am offended.
Aw, too bad. I think there might be bagels in the fridge. Would definitely check expiration dates on anything before you think about putting it in your mouth.
Bruce?
Morning, Alfred.
Oh, thank goodness. I was worried. I hadn't heard from you. I didn't know what happened if...
I'm sorry, I didn't mean to worry you, Alfred.
Well, I'm just glad you're okay. I always fear the day you don't come home, Bruce.
I know, Al.
Where are you, anyway?
I stayed at Selena's last night.
Oh. Well, that certainly explains it.
You got something to say, Alfred?
I'm not judging you.
Sounded like you were.
I wouldn't dream of it. While you're there, this might be a good opportunity to learn more about Miss Kyle. After all, we really don't know anything about her. See what you can find lying around, if she's trustworthy.
Yeah, that's a smart idea. I'll see what I can find.
At the very least, you can find that grapple gun of yours.
Right. That might be harder than you'd think. She doesn't share your love of organization.
Yes, well, I'll see you back at home, Bruce.
Vacation spots are just marks on her burglary checklist. Looks all right to me. Nothing growing, at least. At least she's got the essentials.
Harvey!
Hey, I brought breakfast. Can I come in?
I don't know if that's such a good idea.
Just for a minute. I really need to talk to you. If you want me to go, I'll go. But I have to get this out.
Bruce?
What the...
Seriously?
What are you doing here?
Have a seat, Harvey.
No! I don't need to sit down.
I spent the night here. That's it.
You... I can't believe this!
Calm down.
Don't! Don't touch me! I thought I would come here and... So stupid! God, I should have known. I should have known that you would do this to me. None of it was real anyway. God, how could you ever think it was?
Harvey, I'm sorry.
For what? We have nothing to be sorry for. I don't answer to him, and neither do you.
He will not be able to protect you.
And I don't need him to. Just get out of here, Harvey.
What happens when the children of Arkham come for him? You think you won't get caught in the crossfire? You can't stop them! He can't.
I may go down for what my father did, but I won't take her down with me. She'll be fine.
Funny. Thinking you have a choice. Thinking you can save the people around you. Thinking you could do what Harvey couldn't! I'm sorry.
What the hell is going on with you?
Up until now, Harvey has been weak. He's been afraid.
Oh my God.
This is the monster they all know that you are. Embrace it! No! Oh, God, this is what you wanted to see, isn't it, huh? The freak!
Harvey. All right, now you've got 2 seconds.
For what? Harvey won't be pushed around anymore. No, he's gonna make them pay. Everyone who thought they could hurt him and get away with it. Starting with you. Both of you!
You're gonna pick that up.
All right, fine. You want to fight? Let's go!
Good!
Jesus, Harvey!
Of course. Gotta be fair about this. Can't play favorites. They both deserve it, one way or another.
How about we flip for it?
This isn't funny!
No. No, it really isn't. Selina, looks like you're first.
Yeah, always getting in the middle of things.
Stay the hell away from me.
The call's already been made.
Harvey.
Bruce. No, I don't want to hurt you. This isn't... They turned their backs on you!
Harvey, put the knife down!
Selina!
He's gonna hurt someone! You know we can take him out. Have you lost your mind?
No! Last warning, Harvey. You walk out that door right now and I don't have to hurt you.
No going back now. Finally showing your true colors, huh?
Hello, Bruce. Please, not with him. But I can't.
You're not alone. We're right here.
Okay?
I am. My fault.
Harvey, don't.
Bruce, I don't think we can help him. Not on our own.
Just let me talk to him.
You don't know what you're doing. He needs a professional.
Please.
All right.
It's okay, Bruce. I'll go. I don't deserve your help.
Go off with your tail between your legs.
I'm sorry. I'm so sorry.
Harvey!
So much for this place. I'm not gonna stick around and wait for him to come back. Thought it would be a while before I had to move again.
Yeah, you're right. It's not safe to stay here.
And I'm not sure I'm gonna find another place with this kind of private access. Ugh. Maybe I'll live on a boat. Kidding. Yeah. That means you too. We won't go far. Don't worry.
You should come stay with me.
I don't know.
There's plenty of space. Alfred could set up a guest room for you.
I'll think about it.
Great.
What was that about?
I'm supposed to announce my resignation at a press event today. Somehow try to appear happy that Oswald Cobblepot is taking my job.
Sounds like an opportunity.
How do you mean?
They screwed you out of your own company. You have all this information that could bring them down, and they're handing you a live mic. So use it. Don't be their puppet.
Maybe you're right. This could be my chance to expose Oswald for who he really is. Let Gotham know he's a part of the Children of Arkham.
Exactly. You better get going. I've got some packing to do.
The offer still stands.
Sounding better and better by the minute.
I'm sorry about all this, Bruce. We've prepared a brief damage control statement to make this easier. After I introduce you, all you'll have to do is read what's on the teleprompter.
And then I can take it from there. Got my little coronation speech just waiting.
And please, Bruce, try to be on your best behavior.
The very best. Wouldn't want to bring any more shame to the Wayne family name. Now would we?
I know it's unfair to ask this of you, but please, right now, your reputation, your entire legacy, depends on your cooperation. Get through today, and I can help you. I can convince the board to bring you back. It might not be CEO, but it will be something.
Of course, Regina. Whatever I can do to help.
That's good, Bruce. Trust us to sort this all out. Everything will be fine.
Bruce, what's your opinion of the Shiner? Regina wanted me to cover it up with makeup. She doesn't think it looks very dignified. But here I think it's a fine display of what the moral high ground looks like.
Mr. Cobblepot.
All in good fun, honestly. A thrown punch is just water under the bridge. Right, Bruce? Boys are just being boys and all of that.
Sorry for hitting you, Oswald. It was wrong.
Thank you, Bruce. I appreciate you being such a professional. It's time. Bruce, I'm going to introduce you, and then you're on. Please, stick to the teleprompter.
Good morning, everyone, and thank you for being here. Wayne Enterprises has always taken its role in the community very seriously.
Isn't it funny? How everything I said to you in the park has come true. Me? Taking everything that's yours. And that's not even a punchline. No, dear. Not even close. No one's gonna follow you around and take pictures now. It'd almost be sad if you were so bloody handsome.
You're just a pawn, Oswald.
and everyone knows that pawns are meant to be sacrificed.
Yeah, perhaps. But at least I get the joy of watching your shocking and surprising descent first. This is just a first step towards making things right. Soon enough, it'll be Cobblepot Industries, Cobblepot Medical, and Cobblepot Tech on tops of buildings, and you, Waynes, will be what you should have been all along. A forgotten footnote. Cobblepot will come to mean the future of Gotham.
What happens to my company is up to the board. I think you're a little deluded about the type of power you're gonna have.
All in good time, all in good time. It's amazing the sort of patience I've developed over the years. Oh, I forgot to mention, I did some digging, and you know how old Hill admitted he had your mom and dad killed? I found out why he did it. Oh yeah, and I'll tell you the story, but only if you say, pretty please. It's quite the page, Turner.
I know you're lying, Oswald. You don't know anything.
I wouldn't lie about this, I promise. Story's too good for that. But suit yourself.
And now, Bruce Wayne would like to say a few words.
Remember, enjoy yourself, Bruce. After all, you never know how much time you really have left.
I've been asked here today to lie to you, to regurgitate a script prepared by the company, all to hide the fact that I have been forced out. But I won't do that. I will not lie to save face.
One moment, folks.
Try that again, and I'll call security.
I know what my father did. I know how much he hurt you. But I am nothing like him. His actions are his own.
Stop trying to save face.
I worry for the future of Wayne Enterprises. The decisions made in the next few days will be critical in shaping what that future will be.
Careful, Bruce.
My replacement, Oswald Cobblepot, is a member of the Children of Arkham. They control his every move.
Security!
Step back, Mr. Wayne.
That was quite a show you put on, Bruce.
My apologies, folks. Please forgive me, Mr. Wayne. Everyone, I for one completely understand his behavior today.
Nice statement. The press seemed to eat it up. I rather enjoyed it myself.
We can talk about it later.
Later? No. This needs to happen right now.
It's not an easy thing, seeing something you've come to.
Dropped your pen.
That's not.
Very sad. Being taken over by another. I should know. I'm sure some of you remember.
You feel that? That's the drug taking hold of you.
You. You're with the Children of Arkham.
No, I am the Children of Arkham. I think it's time you knew my real name. I am
Lady Arkham.
And you already know the Penguin. Look at him up there, taking everything that should belong to you. Mocking you, slug, insignificant bastard. He thinks he can get away with it. Because none of them know who he really is. They wouldn't believe you if you told them.
And if we could just get one more round of applause for our friend, the man of the hour, Bruce Wayne! Ouch, someone's a little touchy, it seems.
It would be so easy to get rid of him. Who else will deliver justice?
after his shocking and atrocious display of violence towards Oswald Cobblepot and members of the press, Bruce Wayne has demonstrated a clear lack of mental stability. That's why, effective immediately, I have signed the order to have him hospitalized in Arkham Asylum. Batman, the Children of Arkham, the Penguin. Doesn't Gotham already have enough deranged criminals terrorizing its streets? I believe that Gotham's citizens deserve to be safe. That they deserve to be protected. Even if that means I have to do it myself.
With the Children of Arkham out in full force, we need him now more than ever. Where is Batman?
Do it. Harvey needed you. Why save me?
I haven't actually seen it yet. You've had me wrapped up this whole time. Numbed beyond belief. Maybe it's not that bad.
Our stock is tanking. The board is losing confidence. Wayne Enterprises needs a new face. Oswald Cobblepot.
You're the only ally I have in this building. It's important. I need you to be my eyes and ears.
All right, I can do that.
Keep Oswald out of R&D. Let me know if anything comes up.
You're a good man, Bruce.
Please, Selina, I have to tell you how I...
Bruce?
You should come stay with me.
I'll think about it. Dropped your pen.
That's not...
I think it's time you knew my real name. I am Lady Arkham.
You have to face the truth sometime.
Retribution, Bruce.
Okay, I'm up. I'm up.
For Christ's sake, put some clothes on. Doctor's making the rounds soon.
Doctor? What doctor? Asylum. This can't be happening. Looks like someone was angry. Lovely. Is that my blood? God, I hope it's mine.
Better be decent.
You settled? Good. Anything you need? Water, piss, rat poison? I've been asked for rope before. Not really allowed to give it out.
You can tell me why I'm in Arkham Asylum for a start.
What, rich boy doesn't remember? Oswald Cobblepot? You beat him to a bloody pulp. Nearly killed him. Landed you here. Any of this ringing a bell? Might as well get comfortable. This is your home now. Time to meet your neighbors. As you were.
You look just like him. Your father ever tell you about me? How he sent me here? Left me to rot in this goddamn hellhole? Somebody's gotta pay for that. I hope to God there is a hell.
Go on, then. Hit me.
Don't get cocky, Wayne.
Appreciate the help.
You're welcome. If we don't look out for each other, who will, right?
What is going on in here?
It's like I told you, Doctor. These creeps were attacking the new guy.
Well, who did that? Was it you?
Of course not. It was mostly over by the time I got in. The new guy's tougher than he looks. Right, buddy?
Bruce, is that really what happened?
Go on, tell her.
I don't really know what happened. This is all a blur.
Seems like you could have experienced another psychotic episode. We'll need to keep an eye on that.
The orderly that was here before took money from these men and let them into my room. He gave them a taser.
I knew that you coming to Arkham could cause some excitement, but I didn't expect it to happen so fast. I'll do my best to keep you safe, but I need you to be careful.
Us nice guys gotta stick together. Am I right?
Thank you. I appreciate the effort.
I'm glad you're so understanding after what just happened. Good thing help wasn't far away.
Hey, I'm just looking out for the new guy.
I'm Dr. Joan Leland, by the way, head of psychiatry. I'll be overseeing your case personally. We'll get you transferred to a new room, Bruce. One that doesn't have your blood all over it. For now, follow me.
I'm sorry, I don't think I ever got your name.
Me?
He's never given his name out to anybody.
What?
We just call him John Doe.
Bingo.
John is one of our most improved patients. He's been with us for quite some time. I'm sure he'd be willing to show you around. Right, John?
Oh, yeah. I'll show him the whole nine yards.
I think it would be best if you stayed by his side.
There's not enough black tiles, you hear me? There's too many white tiles!
Our last session was so enlightening.
That's good to hear. Your next evaluation is in a few weeks. I'm glad you're starting to understand yourself better.
Oh, every day, Doctor. Every
day. I can't taste anything! I want a taste!
You gotta be more careful, Bruce. Some of these guys bite. You remember the first time you let me into the rec room, Dr. Leland?
How could I forget?
You had to teach me how to play checkers.
Yes, well...
No! No! You need to let me go! I have to warn the president! You're trying to kill me!
You don't know the president.
No! They don't like it when you try to use the phone.
That's because phones are for staff use only. No exceptions.
Didn't stop that guy from trying. Such persistence.
No. Wrong number, dumbass!
Tom! I'll come by to check on you two later.
Don't worry about us, Dr. Leland. Take good care of him. Welcome to Arkham Asylum! Believe it or not, some of these people are crazy. But everyone's friendly, mostly. I'd watch yourself around those two. Not a big fan of strangers. And just a little bit, you know, prone to outbursts of violence.
I can handle myself.
Ooh, I know you can. But let's save that for later. Let's see. On the couch, that's St. Louis. Ooh, shh. his favorite show's on. Never misses it. All right, friendo. Commercial break. Get up! Where is the remote?
Thanks for joining us.
The orderlies must have taken it. Never fear, though. I'll go ask Leland. She likes me. Ooh! I almost forgot. Here.
What is this?
Hello?
The right key for this. Hey, I was wondering about...
It's not lunch yet.
Well, actually,
and
I wasn't...
It's not time for meds either. Beat it.
If that's the way the cookie crumbles... Solve the cookie riddle, not you.
Sorry. It's just.
Well, this key doesn't fit. What the hell is it for?
You got a bad case of the mind knives. I can tell. Just shove off, all right? No mind knives for me. I already got my shots.
Wait, that's the move you're going to make?
Huh? Yeah. Why?
No reason.
Lewis!
Bruce Wayne. You've got quite a reputation around. Taking your enemies out to stay on top. I like your style, kid.
Guy I walked in here with. What can you tell me about him?
John Doe? A lot of folks are scared of him.
Yeah? Why's that?
Same reason folks are scared of tornadoes. They're chaotic. Unpredictable. I'm speaking as a professional. I find his work a bit sloppy, but he's certainly enthusiastic. I'll give him that much.
Hey there, buddy boy. You miss me? I missed you.
However, the threat remains. The children of Arkham are still out there, and I will not rest until these streets are safe and firmly under my control.
Never anything good on, is there?
What's that?
It's not polite at all.
Your key didn't work.
Doctor says let's get through.
Of course not. That's not how you get out of here. You tried it though, didn't you? That's hilarious.
My enforcement squad has already seen great success. They stopped a massive attack being organized out of a local SkyTrain depot.
Politicians usually bore me to tears, but this one has become a lot more interesting lately.
In my Gotham, no one's above the law, including Bruce Wayne. After his vicious attack on Oswald Cobblepot, I had Mr. Wayne committed to Arkham Asylum, where I hope he'll receive the treatment he so desperately needs.
Double-crossing, two-faced. I thought you and the mayor were friends. I mean, you were supporting his campaign. I saw all sorts of photos of the two of you together.
Harvey was my friend. I can't believe he's the one who put me here.
Sounds like you need better friends. Slim pickings around here, though. I've looked.
In which Mayor Dent announced the creation of a special enforcement squad under his direct command to combat an imminent threat from the children of Arkham.
Rest assured, we will find these terrorists, their stockpile of drugs, and their leader, this Lady Arkham, before they can strike again.
Now, this is good television! Mayor on a rampage versus freaky drug terrorist.
I'm gonna find your drugs.
I'm going to expose your corruption.
Lady Arkham is dangerous. Way more dangerous than you think.
Oh, I know a bit about Lady Arkham. Let me tell you.
Tragically, there's still no sign of Gotham Gazette reporter Vicki Vale after her mysterious disappearance earlier this week.
Very tricky, Vicki. I think we both know she's quite the lady, right, Bruce?
Wait, you know that Vicki is... Tell me what you know.
You wanna find Vicki and her drugs, huh? Get your revenge just like you got your revenge on Cobblepot? Publicly and dramatically, something entertaining for these newscasters to talk about.
Well, that all depends on you. If your information is good, we'll see.
I knew I liked you. I've been watching you for a while now, Bruce, and I can tell there's something darker in you. When you attacked Oswald, I could tell you enjoyed it. If those cops hadn't dragged you off of him, that Cobblepot punk would be dead!
After everything Oswald has done to me, yeah, I'm kind of glad it happened, because he deserved it.
Am I glad to see you embracing those feelings? They're very natural. Especially a guy like you, who clearly takes after his father. It's obvious that's why Vicki hates you. Your dad helped bump off her parents!
Why would my father have the Vales killed?
I never said he killed the Vales. She was born in Arkham. Victoria Arkham.
What?
You didn't know that? The Arkhams did not approve of what your dad and his partners were doing. They were gonna blow the whistle on the whole thing, so your dad, well, pop, pop. Parents murdered, leaving her with an unquenchable thirst for vengeance. Surely you can relate. Tragedy can drive people to do some pretty dark stuff.
Yeah, I can relate to that. Tragedy can be a powerful motivation.
I knew it. I knew it. Very good instincts on this sort of thing. You and Vicki are both dark souls, and now you're heading on a collision course towards each other. That's gonna be fantastic! You see, I know what you really are. And that's why I really want to tell you where Vicky's moved her drugs, but you're not gonna do anything while you're stuck in here. So, I vote we get you out. How hard can it be? You're Bruce Wayne. The Waynes always get what they want. All it would take is a phone call.
Well, sure, but there's no phone.
Assume I can take care of that. But it's gonna come at a price. When I get out of here, you're gonna owe me a favor, okay? Just one. Yeah, don't know what it is yet.
Sure. One favor, that seems fair.
Excellent. We'll have loads of fun. You'll see. All right, tell you what. I'm gonna make a distraction to get the guards away from that gate. The rest is up to you. You make that phone call, and I promise I'll tell you how to find those missing drugs. Hey! Zaz! Hello, Zaz.
What the hell do you want?
Settle a bet. What happens if you make a tally mark before you kill someone?
What are you talking about? Ah! No!
No, I don't match him.
Oh god, I don't match!
You can fix that right now!
Skin feels like it's itching. Burning! Need to get rid of it!
Stop! Someone get me a sedative!
Run, Brucey! Run!
Damn it! Call security!
Hello?
Alfred.
It's you, sir. It's so good to hear your voice. I've been trying to contact you, but they wouldn't let me through. They told me you'd lost your mind.
Contact my lawyers. You'll need to post bail, but that shouldn't be a problem. You have got to get me out of here.
I'll see what I can do.
I have to go.
Oh, Bruce, I have not had this much fun in ages.
Let me tell you how to find Vicky's stash of missing drugs. Ask the Vales.
Quickly, come on.
Good luck on the outside, Bruce.
I just know you're gonna put on quite a show.
Pretty grisly scene in there. Multiple stabbings. One of the orderlies had a finger bitten off.
Doctor, I swear to you, I was not involved in any of this.
We're going to look into it further before I feel comfortable making a decision one way or the other. One moment. Seems you have a visitor.
Alfred.
Ah, Bruce. Thank heavens you're all right. You see, everything is in order. He is to be released into my care.
You may have the money to make this go away, but this is going to hurt you in the long run. What happened with those men in your room? The riot with Zaz? You clearly need help, Bruce. He needs extensive evaluation, treatment.
I appreciate your concern, Doctor, but I assure you, I'm fine.
You don't know that, Bruce. I'm the medical professional, and from everything I've observed, you're clearly in need of treatment.
I'm afraid it's out of your hands now, Doctor. You have the paperwork.
Let's go, Alfred.
I will see you on the outside, Bruce.
I can't wait!
What's that about?
Believe that Lady Arkham was actually Vicky Vale this entire time.
And all the while she was working with Cobblepot to try and bring me down.
It's a good thing the family lawyers were able to get you out so quickly.
No kidding. Batman's got some work to do.
Even during Batman's brief hiatus, Gotham has become that much more dangerous. And the public opinion on Bruce Wayne... Well, it... certainly hasn't gotten any better.
Yeah, well, that's why it's Batman's turn now.
True, I suppose public opinion doesn't affect him much. Though, if the people protesting to have you thrown back in Arkham get their way, that could put a damper on things.
Hello, Harvey.
You should have stayed in the asylum where I put you.
What do you want, Harvey?
The streets of Gotham are a dangerous place for someone like you right now. Well, you'll figure that out. Eventually.
They're only dangerous because you made them dangerous. Armed guards on every street corner? It's insane, Harvey.
I beg to differ. With the children of Arkham sneaking around everywhere, those armed guards are the only thing keeping people safe. Maybe you haven't heard, but the children of Arkham have gone underground. Obviously plotting some sort of attack, and people are scared, panicking. I needed to show them that my resolve hasn't weakened, that Gotham is still strong. So I gave them an enemy. You and your family's filthy corruption. The last thing I need is you traipsing around Gotham.
Would you listen to yourself? You sound insane.
No. I'm just a man who's done letting assholes like you run the world and take whatever they want. Can't let you keep running around scot-free, Bruce. It's the will of the people.
You can spare me your will of the people crap, Harvey. I know this is personal.
You knew I was interested in Selina. What you did was a low blow, Bruce. A real man wouldn't have done that.
She doesn't belong to you, Harvey. She can see whoever she wants.
Do not lecture me about Selina. Bruce? Bruce!
We're done talking. What's going on here?
Well, well, well. Bruce Wayne. You really must have done something to piss the mayor off so much, hmm? Now maybe I'll get a bonus for this. Open the trunk. We're searching the car. Now if we find anything tying you to the children of Arkham, including drugs, weapons, or any other suspicious materials, you will be taken into custody.
Like hell you are. The only way you're searching this car is with two broken arms afterwards.
Oh, I don't think that would be a good idea.
Come on, what's the damn holdup?
Get back to your car!
Of course. Should have known. Go back to Arkham, you damn maniac!
The hell?
Careful, or you'll be the next Cobblepot.
Showing your face in public like this? Not real smart.
What is your problem? Because you are making a big mistake right now.
Bruce.
Shut up, Alfred! I can handle this!
Someone else heard that, right? This psycho just threatened me!
Yeah, I filmed the whole thing!
They should lock you up!
Oh, God, Alfred, I'm sorry. I don't...
You'll be fine. We just need to get out of this mess.
Nowhere to run, dirtbag! Next one won't be a warning shot!
All right, now the way I see it, there are two ways we can do this, Bruce Wayne. Either I let these people at you and see how you handle mob justice, or you could make a little donation to me and my boys to help us stay well-funded, hmm? And well-armed? What do you say?
They've got us blocked in. I can't back up.
This is turning ugly, sir. What would you like to do?
Hey, the mayor's gonna hear about this, and it ain't gonna make him happy. Ram the barricade!
This isn't the Batmobile.
Just do it, Alfred!
What do you mean you're leaving?
Bruce, Harvey's clearly lost it.
All over the news yelling about how you need to be brought to justice, throwing whoever he wants in jail. Not really interested in seeing what he has planned for me. I was supposed to be here laying low. Does this look like laying low to you?
You don't need to worry about Harvey. I'll protect you from him.
Don't write checks you can't cash.
Don't you get it, Bruce? Harvey catching you in my apartment drove him completely around the bend.
So you're saying you think his breakdown is our fault?
Yeah? Don't get me wrong, Bruce. The night was a lot of fun, but not worth dying for. He's dangerous. You understand, don't you?
I understand. I don't like it, but I understand.
Thank you. I appreciate that. But boy, are those puppy dog eyes breaking my heart right now.
So where are you gonna go?
We got some other business I need to take care of.
What other business?
Look at yourself, Bruce. You're in no shape to take on Harvey. Or the children of Arkham, for that matter. Of course. That's my car. See you around. Good luck with all of this.
To the computer.
You're exhausted. And the influence of Lady Arkham's drug may still be affecting you.
Harvey is turning Gotham into a police state. Oswald has stolen my company, and we need to find Vicky and the children of Arkham before they strike again. I can't just ignore it.
You're in no condition to work. You absolutely must get some rest.
I don't have time to rest.
You'll be no good to anyone if you can barely keep your feet under you.
You're right. Let's just focus on getting my head clear first. Bring up everything we know about Vicky Vale's drug.
Yes, of course.
If I can isolate the presence of the drug, I should be able to synthesize an antidote. Start a DNA scan. Compare it to my DNA on file in the back computer.
I'll make the preparations.
This is the refined sample of the drug taken from Officer Montoya after she killed Falcone. Here's my DNA before the incident. It seems that the drug attaches itself to specific proteins in the genome structure. If we can modify the drug's molecular structure, we should be able to create a counteragent.
Once you've figured this out, we'll have a working antidote. We can cure others affected by the drug.
No. I wish that were possible. This cure is based on my DNA. It'll only work for me. To cure other people, we'd have to sample and decode the genome structure for each and every person to make them an antidote.
We don't have the time or resources for that.
That's why we were... That should do it.
Rex needs to be injected directly into the vein to work.
I don't imagine it'll be much fun. Hopefully that does the trick.
It'll work, Alfred. I feel better already.
So, what are we going to do now?
First things first, I need to know what Vicky... Lady Arkham has been up to while I've been away. Search for all children of Arkham recent activity. The press is reporting that Vicky Vale is missing.
Yes, and obviously the police have yet to find a body.
That woman... trying to get the scoop on you, pretending to care. She betrayed you.
I wish things had been different. Maybe I could have gotten through to her.
You always try your best, Bruce. She had her own agenda from the start.
She was playing me the entire time, breaking me down. She wanted me in Arkham. She wanted me to feel what my father had done to all those people.
Bruce.
There were bigger plans than me, Alfred. Batman stopped her at the Skyrail station, and I can't believe that she isn't finding another way to use the drugs.
Well, if that's true, she may be more dangerous than ever.
I know. I met someone in Arkham who gave me a tip on how to find her.
A tip? Do you really think you can trust someone in Arkham Asylum? No offense intended toward your recent time there, of course.
He knew that Vicky Vale was Lady Arkham. No one else has that information.
I suppose that's not something we can ignore, trustworthy or not.
He told me that if I want to know what she's planning, then I should visit her parents' house.
If the Vales still live in Gotham, they should be easy enough to locate.
Got it.
Bruce.
Yeah?
If you do find Miss Vale, please, be careful.